All right, I'm here with the MVP for the Bruin Classic today, North Stafford's Javon Swinton, the Indiana football signee, with 23 points, 10 rebounds, 6 assists as his team wins at 63-51 over Nansemond River. Javon, I knew you guys had a tough loss last night to Atlee, bouncing back today. I know you didn't shoot it as great early on, but third quarter you got really in a groove. Tell me what you saw there and how you kind of put them away.
I feel like the first half I didn't take as many shots. I looked for others. That really opened up my game. Teams weren't as worried about me, and that just opened up my game in the second half.
We know you as a scorer last year, 28 a game, one of the best players at the guard spot in all of Class 5. It looks like this year you're making a more concerted effort to get your teammates involved and be a playmaker.
Yes,
tell us kind of your, I guess, mindset out there.
Just like going through like game film and stuff, I can see like one man can't win it by himself. So the more I get my team involved, the more we win.
Coming down here to 757, a lot of great teams for many years. I'm sure Coach Hibbert's talked about it, and you'll be back down here in a couple weeks for the Virginia Preps against Menchville. How important was this win for you guys today?
It's good because teams down in the beach and Richmond area, those are the teams we're going to see in the tournament, and that's ultimately where we want to be. So we want to face the best competition we can throughout the year.
Tell me about some of your teammates. Elijah Brown stepping up for you, Holt Egan, and then I know you guys got a good freshman who's going to be a player to watch out for.
Yes, sir. I think our whole team is just, we come in ready to work. We all have different things we can do well, and we're finally starting to gel with each other.
Mm-hmm. Come more for you. What's different in your game now as opposed to a year ago? What are the things you've worked on in the offseason at this
just
point?
Just maturity, really. Like, seeing how the game opens up more. Just knowing that, like, I got to lean on my teammates more if I want to get to where I mm-hmm. want to be.
Last 2 years, you were hurt. Didn't get a chance to play in this event. How cool is it to kind of be back out here to show the 757 what you're about there?
It's good because I see a lot of these kids during the AAU and stuff. So it's good to not only be able to show what I can do in Stafford, but down here, too.
Mm-hmm. And since we last talked, you made a commitment and signed with Indiana for football. Kind of give me your thought on the Hoosiers and a message to Hoosier Nation out there.
Can't wait to be down there. So excited. And who's up?
And lastly, before you get to the Big Ten in Indiana, how much do you want to really get this team to that next level in the state tournament for Coach Hibbert and the Wolverines?
This is probably my last season of sports for high school, so I'm going to get everything I got. The past 3 years, we came up one game short, and this year we're just working to make sure that doesn't happen.
That's the dazzling two sports standout in football and basketball. Javon, congrats on the win. We'll see you soon.
Yes, sir.